I guess I have to boil it down to one main thing is, I guess, interest. So public interest in internet governance, and also the passion and motivation to learn more about it, because it does affect all aspects of society. But I find that people sort of negate the little breaches in privacy and data protection for the sake of becoming so internet dependent and reliant on the devices we have today.